Good morning, students. All are fine? Yes. Now I will teach today trigonometric identities. Okay. Already you have learned in class 10 also, first chapter, trigonometric identities. Okay. Now 11 also, I am reminding few formulas also there. Already all of you know the formula. Okay. And I am explaining few sums up there. First time, that is first exercise in our IIS syllabus, okay, class trigonometry chapter teach now. All of you know the formula, that is sin square theta plus cos square theta 1 for all values of theta, and 1 plus tan square theta, all of you know sec square theta, and 1 plus cot square theta equal to cosec square theta, okay. And theta values there, if you write, suppose 1 plus tan square theta, see, 1 plus suppose tan square theta equal to sec square theta, okay. Here, theta not equal to 90 degree, okay, undefined. So this relation is satisfied, 0 less than theta, less than 90 degree. Similarly, 1 plus cos square theta, all of you know 1 plus cos square theta cos square theta, okay, so 0 less than theta less or equal to 90 degree, okay. This relation you should remember, this basic concept, okay. And sin square theta plus cos square theta, so all of you know 1, this is all values of theta, 0 less than theta less than 90 degree also, okay, equal to also 0 less or equal to theta or less or equal to 90 degree for all values of theta. Now, first chapter, trigonometry identities are there. Okay, I will teach now a few important sums, and all of you know that is sin theta, cos theta, tan theta, that is trigonometry ratio. Already previous class already discussed. Now few sums. So very easy chapters are there. First chapter. See, note it down. Few sums and bring here. Suppose, like 1 plus, for question number 1, suppose 1 plus sin alpha into 1 plus sin beta equal to 1 plus sin gamma, given 1 minus sin alpha into 1 minus sin beta into 1 minus sin gamma. This is given. See, this is given. Then prove that each ratio, each side equal to each side, prove that each side equal plus minus cos alpha, cos beta and cos gamma. This is a question. How to prove? See, let each side, let us consider each side equal to, right, let 1 plus sin alpha into 1 plus sin beta into 1 plus sin gamma equal to suppose k, you have to consider k. So 1 plus again 1 minus sin alpha, 1 minus sin beta, 1 minus sin gamma, also k. Now you have to multiply, see, k square equal to a plus b minus b, 1 plus sin alpha into 1 minus sin alpha, so will be here 1 minus sin square alpha. Similar way, 1 minus sin square beta into 1 minus sin square gamma. So it will be cos square alpha, cos square beta into cos square gamma, k square. So you can write k equal to plus minus cos alpha, cos beta, cos gamma. This is the answer. See, each side plus minus cos alpha, cos beta, cos gamma. First you consider, each ratio be k, okay, that is 1 plus sin alpha into 1 plus sin beta into 1 plus sin gamma equal to k. Say 1 minus sin alpha into 1 minus sin beta, 1 minus sin gamma also k. You multiply k square, this into this, 1 plus sin alpha into 1 minus sin alpha, 1 minus sin square alpha, 1 minus plus sin beta, 1 minus sin beta, 1 minus sin square beta, here also sin square gamma. So here 1 minus sin square alpha, all of you know, cos square beta cos square gamma. That is k equal to plus minus cos alpha cos beta and cos gamma. Okay? All of you understood? Yes. Next. See, question number 2, right? A sin x equal to b cos x equal to 2c tan x, 2c tan x by 1 minus tan square x. Okay? Then prove that a square minus b square whole square equal to 4c square into a square plus b square. Okay? See, how to prove? First you take this to take, let a sin x equal to b cos x is given. So write a by b, sorry, you can write sin x by cos x. B by a. You can write sin x by cos x on b by a. Now tan x equal to b by a. From this relation we can write solve now sin x equal to b by root under a square plus b square, and cos x we can write a by root a square plus b square. Tan x is given. See, you have to draw the figure, see? Like that, draw the figure. So this is 90 degree, this is suppose x. This is b a. So this should be a square plus b square. So here tan x is given b by a. So sin x will be b by root a square plus b square. And cos x will be a by root a square plus b square. Okay? Now here see. So tan x b by a, and you will get it. We are getting sin x and cos x. Okay? Sin x and cos x. See, right? You take any relation, one relation you take. Suppose this equal to this you can write, or this equal to this you can write. Any one. So right. You can write suppose a sin x equal to twice c tan x by 1 minus tan square x. See, sin x are getting b by root a square plus b square. So put the value a b by root a square plus b square equal to twice c tan x, you can write b by a by 1 minus b square by a square. So write a b by root a square plus b square equal to, here a can say square b square a, so 2 a b c by a square minus b square. So you can write a b b cancel, so squaring both sides, so a square minus b square whole square. So here 2 c, that is 4 c square into a square plus b square. See, proof is coming. So this is given. So here a square minus b square, 4 c square into a square plus b square. Okay, see, a square minus b square whole square is coming equal to 4 c square into a square plus b square. So here first, again I am explaining this part. A sin x b cos x is given. So here a sin x and b sin x, from here you will get tan x equal to b by a. So tan x b by a, from there you will get sin x b by root under a square plus b square. You have to draw the triangle. And cos x a by root a square plus b square. Okay. So a b by root a square plus b square here. And if sin a sin x 2 c tan x by 1 minus tan square, you put the value and you will get the result. Okay. Next one. Okay. Next one, suppose a, right, question number 3, right, a square 6 square alpha minus b square 10 square alpha c square is given. From here find the value of sin alpha. Okay, so you can write, look at here, a square 6 square alpha minus b square 10 square alpha equal to c square into c square, you can write c square into 1. Okay, c square into 1 you can write. So here c square 1 can be c square, so 6 square alpha minus 10 square alpha, so this value is 1. So you can write 6 square alpha minus 10 square alpha. Now write 6 square one side, so write a square minus c square into 6 square alpha. Here is b square minus c square of 10 square alpha. So write 6 square alpha by 10 square alpha, we can write b square minus c square by a square minus c square. Okay, now see, 6 square means 1 by cos square, 10 square sin square by cos square. So both cos square cancel, it will be 1 by sin square equal to b square minus c square by a square minus c square. So you can write here, so sin square alpha, right, we can write this is reciprocal a square minus c square by b square minus c square. So write sin alpha equal to plus minus root under a square minus c square by b square minus. First c square, so we can write c square into 1, 1 can be c square alpha minus 10 square alpha, and multiplied square c square 10 square alpha. Okay, now 6 square one side, 10 square one side, a square minus c square alpha into b square minus c square into 10 square alpha. Okay, now 6 square by 10 square you do, that is b square minus c square by a square minus c square, that is 6 square alpha by 10 square alpha, all of you know. So it will be 1 by sin square alpha equal to this part. So 1 by sin square, that is sin square alpha equal to this part. So sin alpha equal to plus minus root under a square minus c square by b square minus c square. Okay, next one. Next one, suppose very easy sum, 10 square theta, question number 4, right, 10 square theta equal to 1 minus e square, given, prove that, sec theta, prove that, sec theta plus 10 cube theta into cosec theta equal to 2 minus e square whole to the power 3 by 2. Whole to the power 3 by 2. Okay. First you do this side, LH left hand side right first. That is sec theta plus 10 cube theta into cosec theta. So 1 by cos theta plus sin cube theta by cos cube theta into 1 by sin theta. So write 1 by cos theta plus 1 sin cancel. So write sin square theta by cos cube theta. Okay, sin square theta by cos cube theta. So write LCM here cos cube theta. So here cos square theta plus sin square theta. So all of you know cos square theta plus sin square theta 1. Okay, all of you know. So it will be 1. So 1 by cos cube theta. So it will be sec cube theta. Okay. So right, here 10 square theta is given now. So this part, okay. So here you can write, this will be sec theta into sec square theta. Sec square theta, all of you know, 1 plus 10 square theta. So right, this will be sec theta will be root under 1 plus 10 square theta. And this will be 1 plus 10 square theta, okay. So whole part will be 1 plus tan square theta whole to the power 3 by 2. Just we put the value 1 minus e square tan square there. In plus of tan square, you'll get 2 minus e square whole to the power 3 by 2. Okay? So I'm writing here. See, 1 plus tan square theta, so it will be right. So 1 plus tan square theta whole to the power 3 by 2. So this part tan square, you know 1 minus e square. So 1 plus 1 minus e square whole to the power 3 by 2. That is 2 minus e square 3 by 2. This is the proof. Okay? 2 minus e square whole to the power 3 by 2. Next one. Now, next sum, question number 5. 1 plus cos square A equal to 3 sin A cos A. 3 sin A into cos A. 1 plus cos square A equal to 3 sin A cos A. Find the value of tan A. Find the value of tan A. So I am writing from here. So all of you know 1 can be sin square plus cos square A. So write this one, you can write sin square A plus cos square A. Plus cos square A. Right, cos square A equal to 3 sin A into cos A. So you can write here sin square A minus right 3 sin A cos A plus 2 cos square A equal to 0. Now all of you know the numerator factor. Factor all of you know. So write sin square A minus 2 sin A cos A, 2 sin A cos A minus sin A cos A plus 2 cos square A equal to 0. So take here sin A common, that is sin A minus 2 cos A, 2 cos A minus cos A common sin A minus 2 cos A equal to 0. So here see sin A minus cos A common sin A minus 2 cos A. So remaining part is there sin A minus cos A equal to 0. So this equal to 0, this equal to 0. So you can write here sin A equal to 2 cos A. The sin by cos 10 A. So from here you can write 10 A equal to 2. Again from here we can write tan A equal to 1. That is sin A minus cos A 0. Okay. So sin A equal to cos A, that is tan A equal to 1. Okay. So very easy there. Again sin A minus 2 cos A 0. So you can write sin A equal to twice cos A. That is tan A equal to sin by cos 10. 2. So answer is tan A equal to 1 or 2. Okay. Next one. Suppose very important sum is there. Already this type of sum already you did in class 10 also. Okay. Right, prove that question number 6. Right, prove that sec theta minus tan theta plus 1 by sec theta plus tan theta plus 1 equal to 1 minus sin theta by cos theta. Cos theta, okay. So, right. Left hand side. As this type of sum you should remember, any one part, the upper part or lower part, any one part, okay. Just you have to write, sec tan theta is given, so you have to write, one can be sec square theta minus tan square theta, right?
Okay.
So write, sec theta minus tan theta, this one we are writing, sec square theta minus tan square theta, okay, by, right, sec theta plus tan theta plus 1, no change, down one no change, only upper part you have to change. So write, equal to sec theta minus tan theta, so this part you can write, sec square theta minus tan theta, a plus b minus b, so write, sec theta plus tan theta into sec theta minus tan theta by sec theta plus tan theta plus 1. So here this is common, now sec minus tan theta common. So write sec theta minus tan theta common. So remaining part 1 plus sec theta plus tan theta by sec theta plus tan theta plus 1. This one cancel. So sec theta minus tan theta. So sec theta can be 1 by cos theta, that is 1 minus sin theta by cos theta. Okay? So LHS equal to RHS. Okay? Now, again on last time doing, want some question number 6-7. Okay? All of you remember this type of sum, okay? Next one. Cos theta minus, see, question number 7 is there, cos theta minus sin theta equal to root over 2 into sin theta. Prove that cos theta plus sin theta, cos theta plus sin theta equal to root 2 cos theta, okay? See, so very easy sum is there, very shortcut method is there, okay? Just first you sin theta change one side. So write, cos theta you can die, root 2 plus 1 into sin theta. Cos theta, root 2 plus 1 sin theta. Now root 2 plus 1 is given here. So both are multiplied, it's conjugate, root 2 minus 1 cos theta. Here, root 2 plus 1 into root 2 minus 1 into sin theta. It's conjugate, both are multiplied. See, this part is 1, a plus b minus 1. So root 2 cos theta minus cos theta equal to sin theta. That is root over 2 cos theta equal to sin theta plus cos theta. So very easy sum. Just remember this one. Otherwise, squaring both sides. Okay. So same answer will come, no problem is there, okay? So here only one line, two line, three line answer will come. You are getting answer only three line. Okay? No more today. Achha, next class, I will do associated angle, okay? That is all sine, tan, cos, root is there. I will teach in next class associated or allied angle. I will teach, okay? Okay, no more today. And I will give the study material, I will practice. And also worksheet I will give you, okay? You will get worksheet and study material on this chapter. Okay? Bye.